If you've never made fresh egg pasta before, it's time to give it a try, as it's much easier to make than you might think. The ingredients are simple too. You just need flour and eggs. And whilst a pasta machine is handy, and I'll show you how to use it, you don't actually need one. You can get away with using a couple of household items instead to roll out your pasta. And to cut it up, I'll show you how you can do it just with a knife. Click the link below for the full extended video.